star Celeste Wallace has won cash and prizes totaling $10,619. Today, one of our contestants could win gold earrings, a pool table, a personal computer, or a trip to the Bahamas, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Cadillac Cimarron and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Hope you're having a nice day. Thank you for spending part of it with us. We'd like to welcome back our champion, Celeste Wallace. Hi, Celeste.
Hi.
Good to see you again. Man's wardrobe, a lovely cabinet, trip to the Bahamas, richer. My goodness, over $10,000 in
great.
Cash.
That's great.
Doing great. Are you ready to go again today?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Maybe another trip up there to that winner's board. Here to introduce the challenges, Lee Minning. Didn't know when I was going to bring you out, huh? Oh, that's what happened.
Thank you.
I like that.
Thank you.
Who do you have for us?
Our first contestant is a graduate student in painting, originally from Philadelphia, Tennessee. Let's welcome Tom Henry.
Hi, Tom.
And our next contestant is a public relations writer, originally from Los Angeles, California. Let's welcome Karen Sidnick.
Hello, Karen.
Hi, Karen.
And Lee, we'll see you later with some intriguing bargains, okay. I'm sure. Karen, a public relations writer, what kind of writing do you do?
Well, I do a lot of things, not only writing. One of the strangest things was that I had to build a wall that was about 10 feet tall and 30 feet long. It was made of ice cream, and we had to photograph it before it melted.
My goodness, public relations sounds like an interesting field, Karen.
Strange.
Did you make it?
Yes, we did.
Good. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
And Tom, graduate student in painting, what are your ambitions? I assume they're painting, but what specifically?
Right. I hope to become a working artist in the international art community.
Sounds like it'll be lovely. Good luck with it. You must be very talented to get this far. Good to have you here. $20 starts off all three players, and we'll start you off with this question. What last name is shared by a character actor named Gabby and a president named Tom?
Hayes.
Rutherford, I was going to say. Hayes is right. Tom has $5 for the correct answer, going to 25. Talk about your cushy jobs. This guy puts on his best red suit and does his only honest day's work. Celeste?
On December 25th, Santa Claus.
That's who it is. One day a year. That's right. Santa Claus is the gentleman we wanted. Celeste goes to 25. In the 1920s, gangster Al Capone ruled the underworld of what Midwestern town?
Chicago.
Chicago is right. Tom back in the lead, adding another five. On what part of a woman's body would she get a finger wave? Karen.
Her head.
Her head, her hair, either one acceptable. And Karen goes to 25, tying Celeste for first place. Earth or wind or fire? Which is studied by a geologist? Celeste, Earth is right. Celeste goes into the lead. And Celeste goes into the lead at a very important point because with an instant bargain, the player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Sales surprise with a bonus could come up. Celeste, you've got a $5 lead over Karen, but you're tied with Tom. Tom, I was leaving you out of things. My apologies. I didn't even notice you were in a tie. So now only one of you can have this. Tom or Celeste, look carefully at this intriguing item.
Yourself comfortable with Wes Nopa's new concept in seating. The balanced tri-post, three chairs in one. Forward into balance, middle for lounging, and all the way back for reclining. The balanced tri-post, furnished by Wes Nopa. And the prize is normally priced at $549, but can be yours today for just $6 on Sale of the Century.
Well, that is very intriguing. Thank you for showing that off, David. That is a very unusual, very intriguing chair. $549 it costs. Tom and Celeste, only one of you can have it. It's for $6. It's $5. $4. Oh, I'd like one of you to have it for $3. $4. Tom will buy for $3. And there that chair. For just $3. Knock that off your score. You're down to 27, and you've got yourself a $549 chair. Enjoy. Back with it. A horse is a horse, of course, but you could talk to us.
Mr. Ed.
That's who it is. Yeah, that's the beginning of the show, Mr. Ed. You know your trivia up to 35. Francis Scott Key wrote the Star Spangled Banner. Tom?
Fort McHenry.
No. Quick buzz across you. During the War of 1812, while British forces bombarded this Maryland city, I know you know it, it's Baltimore, but you got the quick buzzer and you're down to 22. Sorry about that. Butcher, baker, or candlestick maker? In 1981, who became majority leader of the U.S. Senate? Celeste.
Maker.
That's right. Yeah, I thought it was Howard Candlestick Maker, but no, it was Howard Maker. You're right. So that's up to 40. It's kind of tricky when I put your Baker or Candlestick Maker in there. Well, this is not tricky. We're going to have a lot of information for you now with a fame game playing not for dollars, but for a pick of the fame game board. It is a famous book we're looking for. I am a book published in 1969, which became a bestseller. In 1972, I was made into one of the most riveting American movies of the decade. My supporting cast included Sterling Hayden, Robert Duvall, James Caan, and Al Pacino. Celeste!
The Godfather?
The Godfather is exactly what it is. Just giving time with the buzzer. Celeste goes up to the board for a pick of the board.
How about number 9?
And behind number 9, we have $400 to pick again!
$400 to pick again. You can put $400 in your pocket. You've got a $15 lead right now over Karen, or you can pass on that and pick another number.
Oh, what the heck. I'll try number 5.
And behind number 5, we have a refrigerator ice maker. U-Line Combo 19 ice maker with 2.1 cubic foot refrigerator. They produce up to 22 pounds of ice cubes daily using minimum energy. No drain needed. Furnished by U-Line Corporation.
Well, it's $185 to the good because that's a $585 refrigerator. Yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And I've got an offer you can't refuse. Please watch this message. We'll be right back.
Have you tried America's fastest growing Chablis? Almaden Golden Chablis.
Los Angeles or are planning to visit the L.A. area and would like to become a contestant on Sale of the Century, call area code 213-557-3555. And now back to Jim Perry and Sale of the Century.
And our champion looking for another crack at that winner's board. She's got the lead right now. Celeste at $40, Karen at $25, Tom at $22. We're back with this and buzz in when you know what I'm doing. Uno, dos, tres. Karen!
You're counting in Spanish.
That's exactly what I'm doing, and I'm glad to stop before I got confused there after the 3. You've added another 5 going to 30. According to a Beatles song, when was it that all my troubles seemed so far away? Celeste?
Yesterday.
Yesterday is what it is, and Celeste at the 45. Yep. On March 9th, 1862, an ironclad contact took place between the Northern Monitor and what, Tom?
The Merrimack.
Merrimack was the southern ship. Nicely done. Tom goes to 27. Keeping it close. Name the big building that serves as the headquarters for the United States Department of Defense. Celeste.
Pentagon.
Pentagon is exactly what it is. And Celeste goes up to 50. Stretching out your lead now to $20, Celeste. And all by yourself. Well, we're getting near Christmas. Let's get in the Christmas spirit. How about this, Celeste?
Holiday guests on short notice. Just use Nico's fine quality dinnerware. Dishwasher, microwave, and freezer to oven safe. Classic shape and styling for everyday use and for entertaining occasions. Furnished by Nico. And this lovely tablecloth made in Italy of 100% Egyptian cotton, complete with a dozen napkins from Livingston to Beverly Hills. And all of this is normally priced at $712, but can be yours today for just $11 on Sale of the Century.
Well, isn't that beautiful? Isn't that lovely? And getting into the Christmas spirit, I hope you're going to be with us next week. Incidentally, we'll have all the Christmas decorations out. And College Week, a lot of fun with the college youngsters over the next 2 weeks. But right now, we've got good players here with Celeste leading by $20, $712 worth of goodies for the holidays, for any time, for just $11. Celeste, you would have a $9 lead. You are often reluctant to buy, Celeste. But I remember that the last time I reached in my pocket and came up with $400 in cash, $1,112 for $11, and you would still have a $9 lead. Going once, going twice, and no sale. $20, not enough of a lead for Celeste. Back with this. A geometry term, a bird or a dessert. What is a magpie?
Tom! It's a bird.
It's a bird, yes. A geometry term, a magpie. Tom has another $5 going over the $30 mark as well. After 54 years, this shock-haired comic strip pugilist is hanging up his boxing gloves. He's retiring from the funny. Tom.
Joe Palooka.
Yeah, Joe Palooka's going out of business. Sorry about that. And Tom, you've got another $5. Not sorry about that for Tom. He goes to 37. The subject is geography. The Ganges River empties into the world's third largest ocean. Celeste.
Indian?
Indian Ocean is exactly what it is in Celeste up to 55. Yes. When the mythological character named Midas touched something, it would turn Celeste gold. Into gold is exactly right in Celeste up to 60. What have you got if you're carrying a bucket of H2O?
Celeste. Water.
Water is right. Three in a row with the champion in 2065. $35 lead. It is interesting to note, talking about water, that a person takes in about 16,000 gallons of water during his lifetime. Where else can you learn these things? We'll be right back.
Would I like it?
Daddy loves Old Spice.
Wow. What makes Daddy smell so special?
I love the smell of my daddy.
You put the ribbon on.
This Christmas, people all over America are giving the men in their lives the classic scent of Old Spice, the clean, fresh, masculine scent so many women love.
I love the smell of Daddy. And so does Mommy.
For a Christmas gift he'll really love, give him the classic scent of Old Spice.
American Family is back again with the biggest sweepstakes bonanza ever. Three grand prizes. $1 million, $2 million, and for the first time ever, $10 million. That's right. $10 million, only from American Family. I will personally start awarding these giant prizes just 3 months from now. So watch your mail for the American Family envelope with my picture. Enter at once. Imagine, millions and millions of dollars, all for you.
We asked minor arthritis pain sufferers why they depend on Bengay.
It's a way to pain. The warmth takes away the pain.
I know it's working because of the warmth. And the soothing feeling that I get,
Bengay gives a lot of relief.
And it lasts for hours.
This is my pal. I go to sleep with him every night, kid. Until there is a cure found for arthritis, I will keep right on using the Bengay.
For arthritis pain, feel better with Bengay. You can feel it working.
The warmth takes away the pain.
Kleenex Soft Teeth introduces the runny nose. No wonder runny noses get sore. Many tissues are really irritated. That's why sensitive noses run into Kleenex Soft Teeth tissues. Unlike ordinary tissues, Soft Teeth has special softness fibers fluffed up for the softest touch ever from a Kleenex tissue. Soft Teeth, for softness that's right on the nose.
Well, our champion Celeste, not wanting to buy any instant bargains, has pulled into a sizable lead at this point. She's at $65. Tom's at 37, Karen at 30, and the same game, $15 money card added to the 10 and the 5 from before. Famous landmark. I am part of the National Park System of the United States. Men started work on me in 1927 and finished in 1941 using drills and dynamite. So let's take a chance.
Mount Rushmore?
The chance pays off. You are right. Mount Rushmore it is, with Washington, Jefferson, Roosevelt, and Lincoln up there, and Celeste up here to the board.
Number two.
And behind number two, we have $10. Oh, is this a champion number big enough? Lee, she has a $10 money card, and she goes to $75. Tom and Karen better get going. She's quick. Back with this. Carbohydrates and fats are two of the three main classes of foods essential to the human body. Tom.
Protein.
Protein is the third. You're right, Tom, over the $40 mark. Yes. He has personally preached to more than 85... Celeste?
Billy Graham.
85 million people. You are right. It is Billy Graham. Good anticipation. Celeste up to $80. This comedian liked one of her characters so much, she wrote a book about her. Celeste?
Joan Rivers?
Called The Life and Hard Times of Heidi Abramowitz, and again, good anticipation pays off for the champion. Well, Celeste, you are now at $85. Tom is at $42 in second place. You can easily afford to buy this.
Enjoy a wonderful beautiful vacation for peanuts in beautiful San Diego. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for 7 days and 6 nights at the Sheraton Hotel on Harbor Island, overlooking picturesque San Diego Bay. And this waterfront resort offers swimming, sailing, tennis, and fine dining for a memorable vacation. Furnished by the Sheraton Hotel on Harbor Island. And this fabulous trip is normally priced at $1,090, but can be yours today for just $14 on sale of the century.
Just $14. Celeste, you've got $85 to Tom's 42. Buy the trip for $14. If my math serves me right, you would have a $29 lead, I believe. 29, yes, I believe that's correct, right? Yeah, that's true. My intelligence staff is going, maybe. But a good lead for Celeste, an opportunity for a... With that kind of a lead, Celeste, I am going to leave the price just where it is. $1,090 trip, lovely stay for $14, and still a big lead. Going once, going twice, and she's going to buy. She's always afraid, but she bought. Enjoy that trip over $1,000. We knocked the $14 off your score. You are still with that, as promised, $29 lead. That's the first time I got the math right in my entire life. We'll be right back.
You've always known our bologna is made from only select cuts of meat and no fillers. Now there's a handy 1 pound size big enough for four rootin' tootin' cowboys, the Whitney Prep string section, two midnight snackers, and Teresa Christine Meredith Jane McCafferty. Oscar Mayer, the biggest name in bologna, just got a little bigger.
Who puts the finishing touch on small kitchen appliances? Silverstone, the durable nonstick. Silverstone puts more freedom in electric fry pans. And Wow and Waffle Maker, woks work easier. Griddles cook cleaner and come cleaner too. Even irons glide smoother. In small appliances, like all good cook and bakeware, the blue seal is on the very best lines. Without this seal, it's not Silverstone, the durable nonstick from DuPont.
Hey, Shorty, have a tall glass of Florida orange juice.
Orange is smart for drinking orange juice. For that clean and sunny taste. Hey, orange is smart for drinking orange juice. You'll refresh it any place. Hey, orange is smart for drinking to your body's content. The taste that only nature could invent.
100% pure from Florida.
Hey, Tumblr, orange is smart.
A lot of people are giving Tone Skincare Bar a try because most soaps can leave their skin feeling dry. But Tone has both glycerin to attract moisture and cocoa butter to help retain it for beautiful, soft-feeling skin. Help your skin feel soft, beautiful, and younger. Try Tone once and you'll say,
bye-bye, dry.
Before we get back to business, again, a brief reminder, we're going to celebrate the Christmas holidays with 2 weeks of college weeks, where we bring our young people from all across the country. It should be a lot of fun. They're very enthusiastic. We will suspend regular play. Our champion, as of tomorrow, will be invited back after the tournament, so we have just the college students for 2 weeks. Should be a lot of fun. Be there for this. And now back to this game with Celeste at $71, Tom at $42, Karen at $30. This question for five. What name is shared by an island chain in the South Pacific, and the Israeli king was the son of David?
Solomon.
Solomon is right, yes, the Solomon Islands. Well, yes, remember, old from the Second World War, remember that a little before your time, Celeste. After 76. In order to secure their economic futures, a lot of Americans are opening IRAs. What's the list, Tom?
Individual Retirement Account.
That's what it stands for. Tom is right. He goes to $47, keeping a little pressure on Celeste there. This French scientist may be the only oceanographer to become a TV star. Tom!
Jacques Cousteau.
Yes, beating the champion to the buzzer, you are right. It is Jacques Cousteau, and Tom goes over the $50 mark. Well, I don't have to tell you, that big $25 money card is up there right now. Could make a lot of difference. We look for a famous person. I was born in Italy in 1254 A.D., the son of a merchant. I learned four languages, which stood me in good stead when I accompanied my father and uncle on a journey that took 24 years from start to finish. We began in Venice when I was age 17. Tom, taking a chance.
Marco Polo.
And the chance pays off. You're right. Marco Polo it is. Tom finds that $25 money card, and you go into the lead.
I'll go with six.
And behind number six, we have found that $25 money card. We add that to Tom's score, and Tom goes to $77. By $1, he is ahead of the champion. And now, we finish up the game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is indeed Tom at $77, Celeste at $76. Karen, you're not out of it at 30. Still ample opportunity to catch up. Good luck. Good match. Down to the wire. We start the speed round now. In the movie Smokey and the Bandit, who played the bandit? Celeste.
Burt Reynolds.
Right. According to the optimistic adage, what does every cloud have? Celeste.
A silver lining.
Right. In the IQ test, what do the letters IQ? Celeste.
Intelligence quotient.
Right. What kind of fruit is a maraschino? Tom.
Cherry.
Right. In the song, how many trombones led the big parade? Tom.
76.
Right. Name the silent screen star whose best-known character was the little tramp. Celeste.
Charlie Chaplin.
Right. In the Bible, who was said to be the first man and father of the human race? Tom.
Adam.
Right. On what type of surface is curling played? Karen.
Ethel.
Wrong. Name the Danish writer famous for his 168 fairy tales, including Tom.
Hans Christian Andersen.
Right. What is your answer if you multiply any number by zero?
Celeste. Zero.
Right. What country is home to a grape-producing region called Alsace-Lorraine? Tom.
Canada.
Wrong. According to Sir Walter Scott, what is thicker than water?
Celeste. Blood.
Right. Who was president of the Confederate States during the Tom?
Jefferson Davis.
Right. And Celeste still the champion with $106. Congratulations. Back to the champion in just a moment. First of all, we'll let the champion relax. Curling is played on ice, with a little broom pushing it as ice curling. Yes, the Danish writer, it was indeed, I know I was going to mention one of the, right, the ugly duckling. It is indeed Hans Christian Andersen. And the one that cost Tom, the one that cost him that valuable $5 that could have been the difference, Alsace-Lorraine is a grape-producing region in France. It is in France, and that one's the one that cost you, Tom. We will be back to Celeste in a moment. We've got to say goodbye to Karen. Didn't pick up anything along the way. Some nice parting gifts and the cash in front of you. Congratulations. Tom, you got yourself that beautiful chair and the cash in front of you. So you're over $600 for cash in Friday. Thank you, and you really pushed the champion all the way. Good match. Thank you, Tom. And the champions, Celeste Wallace is going back with me up to the winner's board. Come on up here, Celeste. Well, pulled that one out with a strong finish. And exactly, that $5 that Tom lost with Canada instead of France could have been the difference. Did you know it was France, about us, Lorraine?
Somewhere back here.
Because I didn't think you were pushing on that one. You stayed out of that one. Celeste, at this point, you're going to go up and face the winner's board where you could, any moment, walk away with a pool table. There is a gorgeous oriental rug. There is a wonderful luxury car. And if you'd like some jewelry, take a good look at this.
For the tops in glamour, these beautiful earrings, a lovely shell design in 14 karat gold. Yours with a gift certificate from Jewels by Edouard of Beverly Hills. And this prize is worth $1,500.
And we spare no expense. We took a lane all the way to the top of Mount Rushmore just to have the wind blowing by her on that. That is just one of the prizes up here on the winner's board. Started with 20 numbers. We're down now to 14 numbers. So, the car is still up there. So is $10,000 in cash. You find a match, that prize is yours. Celeste, good luck as you start picking.
Number one.
Starting off with number one, Celeste has pool table. You got a match with that. It's an over $3,000 pool table. Very lovely prize.
I'll take number four.
Is number four a match? It is not a match. You got yourself the pool table worth well over $3,000. Congratulations. Hope you have a place for that. Jay, you'll find a place. Jay's going to tell her all about it.
A professional-sized pool table, custom-made of solid oak, with a premium imported slate top and decorated with lion claws. Furnished by Regal Manufacturing Company. And this prize is worth $3,120.
And that is yours. Congratulations. You've got it over $3,000. You think you could find a place for it there?
I will definitely find one.
Okay, well, we'll add that to you. She's thinking about it. We will add that to your total, Celeste. And right now, she's got a very good total as she continues to clear the board. We'll add things up, tell you exactly where Celeste stands right after we take time out for this commercial message. Don't go away. Want to shoot again?
Yeah.
All right. Try it again. married couple. And a girl! She knows how to play this game.
Bye, bye, try. I'm giving Tony a try.
A lot of people are giving Tone skincare bar a try because most soaps can leave their skin feeling dry. But Tone has both glycerin to attract moisture and cocoa butter to help retain it for beautiful, soft-feeling skin.
Bye, bye, try. I'm giving Tone a try.
Help your skin feel soft, beautiful, and younger.
Bye, bye, try. I'm giving Tone a try.
Try Tone once and you'll say,
bye, bye, try.
There's only one Publishers Clearinghouse sweepstakes. And winning it could change your life.
Winning $365,000 sure changed mine.
We are taking our dream vacation.
I'd call winning $150,000 a big change.
The new Publishers Clearinghouse Sweepstakes. With your double prize stamp, you could win an amazing $2 million. So watch for the sign of Publishers Clearinghouse and enter.
Fine champion Celeste Wallace, in addition to what she's picked up in the Fame Game and in Instant Bargains, when the winner's board, you've got a man's wardrobe, that lovely cabinet, and a trip to the Bahamas. Now you've added the pool table. Just 12 more numbers left up there. There are six lovely prizes. You can stay here till you clear that entire board, plus walk away with this.
First has $50,000.
So, Celeste, to date, she's got four of the 10 prizes off the board. She has herself $15,414 in cash and prizes. Give me two new challenges next time on Channel Deception. Bye for now, my friends. See you guys later.
Go back to our studio audience and come to Fighting Attention. We receive Herdez home-style Mexican hot sauce, the imported salsa for those who demand a real Mexican flavor. Herdez, the authentic Mexican food. And Conair's Twist and Curl is the professional's choice. It features two curling irons and one curling styling brush all in one unit. Handy storage case. Plus, Littenware microwave ovenware, a 7-piece starter set, and micro-browner grill for frying and searing in a microwave oven from Litten. And Hedstrom's Knight Rider sidewalk bike, action-packed fun on wheels with all the quality you expect from Hedstrom. Plus, Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice, and Hershey's Real Milk Chocolate. Now available in popular single-bar, six-pack, snack-size, large, giant, and big block sizes. Hershey's Crackle! Lee Manning's wardrobe, furnished by Apropos. All prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Now stay tuned for Wheel of Fortune. With Lady Luck on your side, you're sure to come away with a big haul in fun and surprises. Then put more excitement into your weekdays with Scrabble. Find out why so many people love to play along. Go for Scrabble today. And don't miss the top entertainment on Super Fast Word with guest Constance McCashin of Knot's Landing and Richard Klein.
Fame of the Century is a Red Grundy production.
Tonight it's Christmas cheers when Sam spends a wild night with Diane Swen from
the booby hatch.
There he is. The man I'm gonna marry.
And it's a night court Christmas.
I'm Santa Claus.
And you're Batman.
With Family Ties' Michael J. Fox, followed by a Hill Street Blues Emmy Award-winning episode.
Tonight,